like this on an island, you have to think that he's making that decision with advisors giving him that advice. I think they gave him some bad advice.
So that's the thing. All the talk right now is about Cutter Gauthier and how he and the Flyers handled the situation. So in comes Jamie Drysdale, who I'm sure is just, hey, I'm really happy to be here. Happy to be a Flyer.